All right, so I don't really believe in this type of like hokey pokey, superstitious, supernatural, whatever, but I've been sitting alone in my house today, and I keep hearing this noise in the roof above me. I was sitting out there on the couch, and I kept hearing something like up near the light and stuff, and I'm not sure what it is, but I came in here, and there's a hole in my closet ceiling here, so I'm gonna climb up and see if I can stick the camera in there and get a light on, see what's going on up there, if there's a critter or something.
It's a pair of eyes. Hey, what is it?
Yo, what the fuck? There's definitely something up there, yo.
It's not getting its eyes now or turning its head. Yo, I see it again. What are you? It's a squirrel? Raccoon? Oh, it closed its eyes. Oh my god.
That's fucked up!